New video tonight of a fatal rafting accident on Clear Creek. A fellow rafter wearing a GoPro camera during Saturday's trip, showing that raft hitting a bridge and then flipping over. Everyone falls into the water. You can see them all wearing their life vests in this very fast-moving water. The man shooting the video making his way to a rock on the shore. But that accident taking the life of 41-year-old Kenneth Barkley of Brighton.